Did you watch the Euros? Did you cheer on the English Lionesses?
No. And I won't lie to you.
That's all right.
I'm very nice, very honoured to meet you. But what I found about the Euros, the women's Euros, was that watching the Lionesses, the English women's team, excel in such a way inspired a huge bitterness and jealousy in me as a Scottish person.
Yeah.
The same as the men's game. So it just shows you how far we've come, I think.